ago, we're going onto the USS Bowfin. That was put in service exactly 1 year after the attack on Pearl Harbor, December 7, 1942. Okay, we're going to go to the submarine. Do a little touring. So these service men and women, might have been men, I'm not sure if it was both men and women back in those days, but see how they had to live underwater and fight for our freedom. God bless their souls. Here we go. Here we go. So we're on top of the submarine right now, and we got Gunner Princess Sherry right there in her position of firing this weapon right here. You can see this weapon right behind me. Okay, so that's where they sat to shoot the enemy right there. So Princess Sherry is now Gunner Princess Sherry.
All hands below deck, prepare for emergency. Robert J.R. Sampson is at the helm. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
All right, so right now, we're gonna take a deep dive down into the belly of the submarine.
Right there. Here I go.
Right there. Okay, going down into the belly right now. Here we go.
Walang pag-iistriga, gagawin yung pili ko.